We talked about seasons in our life, and sometimes we have to be creative with our time and leveraging our time. So let's go there. Lacey, first of all, share with us how you're being creative with leveraging your time. And
yeah, so thank you. Being creative comes naturally to me, but I never thought about using it in my daily routines. I just thought the more disciplined, the better. And then I had some coaches tell me, be in a flow state all the time. You know, it was like, okay, so I've tried out all the things. Flow state, you can't be in a flow state all the time because that is the quickest way for your energy to just zap. Then it's gone poof and you don't know where it went and you didn't get any of your to-do done. So I'm a big proponent of routine. And that's where the mindful movements came in, because I am a believer in moving your body daily. Now, does it need to be a very aggressive workout every day? No. And I also don't think that the body, the human body, should aggressively work out every day. But moving your body, it could be walking, it could be yoga, it could be dancing. A funny quick story is I was having a hell of a day last week, and it just seemed like everything that could go not right happened. And I just had a moment, I was like, stop, because I do this thing with my energy. If it goes negative, y'all, I just clap, like, stop it. And it's just like you can wave, you can clap, but it breaks up the energy around you. So at least you can see clearer. Well, that's not going in my direction. So I need to clap and then let's move in another direction. Mindfulness is huge to me. So I started dancing on that really crappy day last week. I just danced. And I don't dance. I don't have rhythm. But I did my thing in the house and it changed my whole energy and it changed my whole perspective. I laughed because it's funny. And then I got on with my day. But mindful movement is really just moving your body. Let's get the energy flowing. Let's get the oxygen flowing. Let's get your blood flowing. And guess what? The creativity for your day is going to come.